feel runtable DMing to put an end to their three-game winless run when they host Udinese at their Stadio Artemio Franchi on Sunday evening. The Viola dropped a 2-goal advantage in a 2-2 draw with Spezia at the weekend, and, no doubt, the lack of confidence seems to be the team's main problem at the moment. Bossiacini has a full squad to choose from ahead of the visit of Udinese, therefore, it seems as if Fiorentina will not have a better chance than this to return to winning ways. The Zebret, on the other hand, quickly bounced back from a 1-0 loss to Roma, with the team beating Parma 3-2 in their last league match. However, away win should not be considered this time out as Udinese are not regarded as good travellers. Luca Gotti has a number of selection worries, which is yet another reason why we are tempted to put our money on the home side this time up. Prediction 2-1.